Welcome, everyone.
Blite Nation, what is good?
Vito, back again with another black and white reaction for you guys.
And it is Creek Squad Day.
What we got today, Ian?
It's been a minute since we had Jelly Roll, man. I don't remember doing the song in my last joint.
I don't think we didn't do this one.
We've done a lot of Jelly Roll songs.
We have.
I don't think we've done my last joint.
No.
And Jelly be working hard.
So you know what? We're going to give some Jelly some love today.
We're going to do it.
Let's see what Jelly Roll rolled out today.
Let's get right into it.
Like I did that, Jelly Roll rolled out.
Yeah. Bars.
All right, Ian, are you ready for Jelly Roll?
All right, I'm ready.
I don't think you're ready.
I'm good.
Yeah,
I'm
don't think you're good. Compose yourself, young man. Compose yourself, young man.
All right. Okay.
Good?
Good.
Ian, hit that play button now that you're composed.
Smoking weed, saying prayers. Liquor stores are everywhere. Wonder if they ever care.
I live in the fast lane. Committed so I cut off the brake line. Ain't with the gossip. Fuck what you done heard through the grapevine. Dreamer so I had the vision.
Okay.
I like that. Fuck what you heard through the grapevine.
I lived through the fast lane. Lived through the fast lane. Cut off the brake line.
Mm-hmm.
Bars.
But dude, I like what he was saying though, because what you hear through the grapevine isn't probably what's actually going on.
Yeah, true.
You're hearing someone's twisted version.
All that he said, she said.
You're not actually getting the full picture.
True.
That's why if you got a problem with someone and you got something going on, go direct to the source. Don't go based off of third-party information, because a lot of the times it's skewed to what they want it to be.
Yep.
Unfortunately. I like the flow and then into that chorus.
I love Jelly's choruses, man.
Mm-hmm.
They're so smooth.
His voice is fluid. It's fluid.
It's right.
The transitions are so nice.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I love what he's talking about with this, too. This is a powerful song.
The preacher called me up to pray. Asked me if I think I'll ever change. I told him not today.
Not today.
I've been living like this for too long. I don't know if I'll ever move on. Same old beat, but it's a new song. Paranoid, so I sleep with my shoes on. I just want my last joint. Tell me what's the point, because I'm still fucked up.
Ooh. Ooh. No matter how much drugs he takes, no matter what's going on, he can't stop feeling the pain. Damn.
Hey, man. The drugs don't take your pain away.
No. It might necessarily, it just numbs it for a little bit.
Yep.
But each time that pain comes back in full force.
Amen.
And sometimes it hurts twice as much than it did the last time it came. And that eventually that pain just keeps on building.
Fact.
That bottle and Mary Jane's the only friends I know.
Ooh.
People I love that end up burying. How they go from popping pills to shooting heroin.
Ooh.
I'm standing at his grave.
Yep.
Damn.
And they keep trying to say that marijuana is the gateway drug.
Nah.
I'd say more so prescription over-the-counter painkillers are.
If marijuana was a gateway drug, I would have been screwed a long time ago.
Oh, a long time ago. I would have been done.
It's curiosity.
Yep.
That's what it is.
It's too many people wanting to get that stronger high.
Yeah.
To ride that for a why.
I don't see why anybody want to do heroin.
No. Why anybody wants to get their heart to stop.
Yeah.
Though, fun fact, heroin used to be a medicine.
That's it what did.
It was originally brought about to that save lives, not
that
take
is,
it.
That is true.
Same with cocaine.
Yes. Standing at his grave, I'm trying to tell his mama it's gonna be okay. What do you say when somebody's so hard, bro? The rent's past due when they're late on the car. No, I keep looking for the light at the end of the tunnel. It's my life, and I'm the type that keeps fighting the struggle. Since the youngin', always found my way right to the trouble. I think the storm's coming, I feel lightning and thunder. Ooh. I just want my last joint, tell me what's the point, cause I'm still fucked up. I've been living in a cold being dream, but this lean can't feel me.
That was an awesome good one, man.
Not much to really break down what he's saying, because he's the vibe. It's just the cadence on that.
Yeah,
was nice.
The vibe and the storytelling was good, man. Jelly always makes good music. I've never heard a bad song from him either.
No.
I always enjoy his stories.
And he's just getting better and better as you hear him.
He is.
It's just, oh.
I enjoy
good music. Good
it.
Music. Real. Good music.
For real, man. Guys, Blite Nation, Creek Squad, y'all know what is good. Hope y'all enjoyed this one. Like, comment, and subscribe. Blow us up. Y'all know what to do.
Thanks for stopping in and spending some time with us today. Hit that notification bell. Give this a share. It does help the channel.
Yep.
And hey, we're going to see y'all in the next one.
Later.